So number of such projects are coming up as economic drivers. This is a big, huge NAINA city, 600 square kilometers NAINA city, which is coming up in this area.
Bringing 561 square kilometers of area and 270 villages together, NAINA, Navi Mumbai Airport Influence Notified Area, a project looking forward for a smart and sustainable city with world-class infrastructure, an efficient public transportation system. The city will comprise of small cities that will be the hubs for education, trade, information technology, services, medical treatment, etc. It covers two districts, that is Thane and Panvel. Having connections to the old and new Mumbai-Pune expressway, it is right adjacent to Navi Mumbai and stretches to Karchat, making connectivity much easier. 50,000 crore investments for next 5 to 7 years in the form of proposed international airport at Navi Mumbai, doubling of cargo handling capacity of GNPT, expansion of industrial belt by MIDC, Mumbai Trans Harbour Link MTHL and multimodal corridor connecting Virar to Alibaug are the major economic triggers creating huge development opportunity and would propel NAINA as the next mega city in the Mumbai Metropolitan Region. In January 2013, CIDCO was appointed as Special Planning Authority for NAINA to develop a smart, sustainable city, synergizing growth impulses in the vicinity. NAINA scheme is a voluntary land pooling model where the landowner participates in the development of the city by contributing part of his land free of cost and in return gets incentive FSI on the remaining land. The city gets land for infrastructure without resorting to land acquisition model and the landowner does not lose the development potential of land.
The concept of NAINA scheme is like this: pooling of lands by the landowners. Anyone who can pool an area of 10 hectares and offer 40% land to the project, on the remaining 60% land, they will get an FSI incentive of 1.7. The present FSI potential is very low, so this is supposed to attract the people to pool their lands and get the FSI incentive and benefit the lands.
Under NAINA scheme, the landowner contributes 40% of the land, which will be used for open spaces, roads, amenities and growth centres. The growth centres are the mainstay for funding of the infrastructure and also act as centres for economic activities. CIDCO has prepared a pilot project of 37 square kilometres spread over 23 villages near for the development of modern township. Total of Rs 7,400 crores is the expected cost of development for this project. It is claimed that the mega city will be bigger and better, equipped with modern facilities than Mumbai and its suburbs. So let's come and join hands and lands for building a better economic and growth impulsive city with NAINA.